Everyone knows about alpha male and that alpha males are astounding. However, if I tell that there are supreme of alpha male present. Sigma male personality is the rarest and man who this personality attracts a lot of women and people always respect these. This personality surpass alpha males that is makes research return to search about these males. Sigma males are pretty unique, they are not leaders but if they want, they can become. They didn't follow society, but if they want, society will start following them. Sigma males inspire others, and they're total different from the crowd so it's easy to spot them but hard to become like them. Meanwhile, if you want to learn it then by being hard and smart worker. You can develop the rarest Sigma male personality traits into yourself. We have mentioned every trait that you need to develop it. 1. Hard to get. Sigma males are hard to get, meet, and even see sometimes. Most of time they have some of their work because they love to learn new things and work on their goals. However, this makes them so attractive because they don't care about women, they focus on their work and that makes women frustrating. Such as most of the guys are behind these beautiful women, but Sigma males don't even care to look back. At the end, it makes women chase them. These males most of time live alone but they are not lovely, they choose to stay alone. They try to explore everything in their own way. They love to follow their own path but as they put a lot of time in learning, it helps them to choose best path for themselves. These males try to live independently from their childhood. Because of these reasons, they have only few friends and most of the times, they stay away from others. 2. Don't speak a lot. Sigma males speak a lot less. They try to speak less, but only what is necessary. Talking much seems to them as work and wasting their energy. Because they talk less, it provides time to their mind to think, which makes them intelligent and sometimes they find some amazing ideas. These males try to use their brain more than their mouth. It helps them to come up with brilliant solutions. Meanwhile, as they talk less, they get time to listen to others which makes their communication reliant and immersive. At the end, they are superb listener which helps them in understanding others easily. They like to stay away from society but as they speak less and they are good listeners, it makes so easy for them to mix up with society again. 3. Have their own look. Sigma males didn't have problem regards fashion, they are appropriate to their look. They know what clothes or what style suits them and they didn't like to follow trends. Even when they found something worst being in trend, they become frustrating related to that. They prefer to wear things those looks good even those are not in trend. However, most of the times, they wear clothes which are comfortable rather stylish. Sometimes, Sigma males have a signature style element they wear often such as their favorite watch, shoes, bracelet, or hat. 4. Respectful. Sigma males are respectful towards others, but they know who they need to respect. They don't judge people by being with them for 1 to 2 weeks. Most of the times, they try to find some good things about others and learn those good things to develop themselves. This habit makes them even more smart in the long term. They try to respect everyone equally, but sometimes they respect people more who need it other than people who don't. Because of their respectful and understanding nature towards others, their cultures, beliefs, and works, other people also respect them in return. 5. Fit anywhere. Sigma males are intelligent and adaptive, so if they need, they fit anywhere. It is easy for them to be a good friend of anyone and understand anyone. People feel comfortable with them and like to share their secrets and personal things with them. For Sigma males, it's easy to become a part of any club, team, and partnership. 6. Rebel. These male types are rebels. They try to make their own rules and live their life by their own way. They leave society and others' thoughts behind as they try to live their life themselves differently. Sigma males didn't like to follow what others are doing, it makes their life boring. They try to travel and live somewhere they want. They try to start their own businesses for converting their crazy ideas into reality. Sometimes, society or their relatives try to interfere to prove Sigma males wrong but in the end whatever they want, they make it reality. These males are pretty positive and because of their learning habit, they crack probably all difficulties. 7. Aware of purpose. Sigma males have their purpose and they like to work on their goals and motives. Most of the time they are ready to sacrifice their fun for their work, which makes them tremendously successful. Sigma males feel incomplete without a purpose in their life, and until they didn't find it, they are always on a hunt. However, which makes them successful in their adult ages. Because they don't like to follow society, their goals and purpose differ completely from others, but they are kind enough to take part in charity works. After becoming successful, they help others as much as they can so that others also get success in their lives as well.